A Republican candidate has thrown his name in for the 29th Assembly District seat, which covers portions of St. Croix and Dunn counties. Republican Neil Klein of New Richmond filed his paperwork this week. He graduated from the University of Wisconsin in 2018 and has worked in former State Senator Sheila Harsdorff's office. The seat is currently held by Rob Staffschult, who is running for State Senate. Other candidates in the 29th District race include Republican Ryan Shirley and Democrat John Calabresi.